What are you looking at?
It's called CTLS Learn. With everything being digital nowadays, I should be able to learn online, wherever I am, right? That's why Cobb School has created what they call CTLS Learn.
That sounds interesting. Exactly what is that?
CTLS Learn is a learning system for students, connecting us with our teachers and the stuff we need to get a really good education. It's all right there in one place. And it's all connected to the Cobb Teaching and Learning System apps that teachers use and the one for parents, CTLS Parent. CTLS Learn gives us students the information, connections, and support we need to succeed at school, no matter where we are.
That would have been really handy when we were on that trip last year.
And look at this. The CTLS Learn portal lets us see our assignments on the classroom dashboard, access a whole bunch of good resources online, including our textbooks, and even do video chats with our teachers, teams, or whoever else we need to in our school. Through CTLS Learn, connecting with our teachers is super simple. Is there anything more important than that? I don't think so. We can also get feedback on our assignments faster, just as soon as the teacher grades it. I especially like the calendar feature they're working on. That'll help students know what and when things are happening in our school. It can really help keep us connected. We can even set alerts and reminders of assignment due dates and upcoming tests. That'll be super helpful. I really think the CTLS Learn gives us what we need to learn everywhere.
That's great. You mentioned a parent version earlier. I'd love to have your grades, attendance, and forms all in one place, too. Where can I find out more about this CTLS stuff?
It's all right here on the website. Just go to cobblearningeverywhere.com. I think you'll really like it.